Hello everyone. Today we are asking for volunteers to join the Kindness Project. It's easy and it only requires less than 5 minutes of your time each day. So what is it and why should you join it? What is it? The Kindness Project is a community of people who each day go to the free e-journal app on their phone. Yes, we're saving trees here at TKP, the Kindness Project, so that's why it's an e-journal rather than a paper journal. And we're putting in two entries, only a few lines each. The first one is asking ourselves, what am I grateful for today? So it's only a couple of sentences, thinking about the people, the resources, the treasured things in your life today, and write them down in your journal. Secondly, what is the act of kindness I will do today? So just write a short paragraph, think about a kind act that you can do today for a person, animal, or living thing. So why should you do it? Firstly, being grateful makes you feel good. It activates the limbic system of your brain and the natural feel-good chemicals like serotonin, oxytocin, and endorphins are released, making you feel calm and centered for the day. And secondly, being kind to someone else not only makes them feel good, it actually makes you feel good too. It's a two-way street with kindness. See our video at the URL on your screen about kindness. So there you have it. Be a volunteer and join the Kindness Project today. Subscribe to our YouTube channel at the URL on your screen and like this video and share it with your friends. By you volunteering, you're doing your part in making this a better world for all, filled with grateful and kind people.